Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Market, back with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Showtime. And since the second I clicked the record button, Isaac's phone starts ringing. And so does Athena's, apparently. Who is calling them? I mean, who would possibly want to talk to Isaac? Welcome, Athena. Gosh. Oops, okay. So, in the last episode, wait, did I say what part this was? I think this is part 26. Yeah. Okay, so in the last episode, this is annoying me. One second. Cell phone? No. You? Oh, there's something wrong with the baby. Okay, cell phone? No. Okay, so, during their sleep, Isaac, I accepted this wish to kiss Athena, and then she wants to woo-woo with him. And so the last episode, as you can see, actually, I'm not gonna unpause that. Athena had a child. And she's not pregnant anymore. She lost her stomach and everything. She's good. She could go back to work. Well, actually, I think she has a couple days off, though. Well, I mean, she's a singer, so I don't know. I guess they always have a day off. But, I don't know. She doesn't really have any gigs that's coming up. And, oh, there goes the baby. Athena, I think I might want you to wake up. Go ahead and wake up and go take care of the baby. He decided to prepare pancakes this morning, so I just let him do it, I guess. Wake up, Athena, wake up, wake up, wake up. So, she needs social in a bottle, so. What I'm gonna do. And since, no, I did not fix the custom contents thing. let's see. There you go. It's really hard to do this. So, give bottle. Snuggle. Play with. Snuggle. Play with. Snuggle. The reason I'm making her play with it a lot is because I want her to eventually be able to clean the diaper, because, well, probably not soon, but I don't know. Hopefully she can clean that. He's really hungry. Oh, he burnt the pancakes. Oh, you were serving them? Sorry about that. Oh, he's, like, starving. Just go take a shower, Isaac. You'll eat soon. I know. Eat some leftovers of waffles, because you suck at cooking. Athena could just stop making the bed! Okay, sorry about that. I got interrupted. Mom called. Had to answer it. Okay, Isaac, you get ready. His social's all the way down. This is terrible. Just go. I actually wanted him to snuggle with the baby and everything. Well, step best. Okay. And also, this happened during the nighttime. Grandma's second cousin birth. Shut up, Isaac. Gosh. Shut it. Shut the hall. Okay, anyway, Grandma's second cousin Bertha sent Ayala Luck a special gift in the mail. If Ayala gains relationship with it, its special gifts will be unlocked as the sim ages. Get the mail to place it in Ayala's inventory. We're not going to do that because that came with generations, I think. It's the imaginary friend, and yeah, we're not going to work on that. She wants to dye or cut her hair. Ugh, crazy woman. So, she's still having her midlife crisis. In the last episode, also, what happened, okay, so Isaac got a job, they gave birth to Ayala, you can't see her because of my custom content, and Isaac got a little surprise. We bought this genie lamp with, his, lifetime happiness reward, so we will clean that, and we will wish for fortune as a first one. We'll get a little friendly with it, well, we definitely have to get another one. Two, because you only can wish for three wishes, and I think two of them will be wish for fortune, which give us, that will give us 200,000 simoleons, and then the last one will be free the genie, and we'll have a genie in our household, because you have to do that. I mean, I want to show you all the stuff that came with the genie and everything, so, yeah. Oh, okay, good, right? On time. Okay, put a yellow in the crib, and then you could go grab yourself some waffles. Isaac, don't just sit there. Can you clean up? He'll go call someone. Well, he doesn't really... He could call his brother. Call your brother. Ayala. Athena. Carrie. Well, I want to get him to call his brother. Here is his other brother. He's also an acrobat. He's a novice juggler. Alright. Alright, so after you're done with that... What's this? Import stuff? Nah. Nah. Just call your brother. And then you could just wish for fortune and chat up with the genie. Or actually, that would be great to do that first. So let me just get a little bit social. Just a little bit social. Okay, clean that up, Athena. And then go use the bathroom, take a shower, and you can clean it, and then you can go woohoo with Isaac Luck, just because you really want to do that. And could you just, yeah, okay, so I know what I'm going to do. I know what I'm going to do. Put it on speed 2, actually. So we're just going to have to watch them for a little bit. His social's all the way up. That's good. So just, I don't know, go snuggle with the baby since Athena's doing her thing. Let me pause this again. Sorry, I have to get the right thing. Just go snuggle. Just go snuggle the baby. The baby's really tired, but that's okay. Snuggle it, speed 2, and put it Ayala in the crib. Good, because he just wanted to do that. He accept that. Shut it, Athena. Gosh, why are these... You're supposed to be a good singer. Why are you singing so terribly? I don't know what to do with you, Isaac. Go sit down. Go sit down for a while. I don't know. You don't really have much to do. I'm waiting for Athena to clean the shower so you guys could woohoo and they could do all this other fun stuff. Because she really wants to woohoo with you. I don't know. I don't know why. She's in the mood. And the baby is sleeping. How wonderful. I don't know if I want to age the baby up. I could play with it like this. If anything, the Sims have free will. High free will. So they can take care of the baby themselves. But I forgot to put the timer on. How wonderful. Is he really singing in the shower? Gosh, unbelievable. Okay, you can do this. And wait. Speed 1. No. Go kiss him. Come back out. Sure, why not? You're not doing that. You're not crashing a party. Well, maybe. I don't know. Once we move into the new house, she will have a boy, I promise. Unless Isaac wants another girl. Then, it'll be random. Fully random. Maybe. I'm not sure. I don't know. Hopefully we got a boy, though. For the little difference. Okay, so enormous hug, right? Not enormous. Amorous. What's this? Amorous hug? Yeah. Okay. He just wants to improve his... Oh, watch the stars. Ah, that's probably not... It's already 6 p.m.? They just woke up! Insane. Okay, go watch the stars with him then. Ask to watch the stars. We better hurry this up, because we haven't done anything really good in this episode. So after they're done with that, Athena's going to go look for some gigs. And then we're going to head off and... Isaac's gonna talk to the genie a little bit. And that's basically what we're gonna do today. Okay, enough. Get Athena. We need to get you some gigs. This is insane. You have to do something. You're not working. Gosh. Just audition. I don't care. Just do something, Athena. Oh, there's a Simfest going on. What's this? Porta potty. Whatever. Okay, so go do all that. I think that's everybody except this girl, and then you could do that and come home. Please get us some gigs, Athena. She has been slacking off. It just, she's not doing very well. I don't know, she's level 7 and nobody seems to want to, like, even, I don't know. Whoa, why did, 1 second. Okay, so we're gonna have him clean the lamp. Not that. We're gonna have him clean the lamp. Okay, just wanted to make sure if she's gonna go. Oh, their sink is disgusting. We'll clean up a lot around the house when Athena gets home. She can do that. She seems to always wants to clean. That's okay, because she's a neat sim. Come on, Isaac. Come on. Come on. There you go. There's the lamp. Oh, I really should have made him go inside. But that's how the lamp looks like. If you guys can see through all those sparkles. But that's it. And there's a genie. We got a boy. He's a little chubby, but that's okay. Look at his clothes. Let me show you. We'll wait till he gets inside. Okay, so this is, sorry, I cannot, like, turn around. Look at his face. This is his outfit. They're all different. It's all random. Every time you, like, get a new genie, that's it. Nice little blue theme. He has blue skin, obviously, but it's, like, nice. His name is Stephen Dyer. Yeah, Dyer. Stephen. I'm gonna call him Stephen. Okay, Isaac Luck just cleaned the dusty old lamp. Now he just needs to decide what to wish for. So, let's have him stop walking. He could do a friendly introduction, heckle, make a wish, return genie to lamp, rude introduction, shoot, and stop doing that. We're going to have him make a wish first, and then we'll get a little associated with him. If he touches our baby, it's over. Okay, so you can wish for, your wish is my command. You can wish for world peace, resurrect sim, but we don't, nobody's dead. More wishes, love, long life, large family, happiness, and free the genie, which is we're gonna do later, fortune and beauty. So we're gonna do fortune. And I'm gonna get another genie lamp so we could, you know, later on though. Oh, again, you go outside. Gosh, I should've made them go inside. Let's put the walls up at least.
Morning, Aruba.
Oh yay, she finally got a gig. Ooh, yay. Okay, your wish is granted. I must rest before I can grant another. You have two remaining, so we'll try again tomorrow. The genie granted Isaac's wish for wealth, but how long will this magical windfall last? Will he use his newfound fortune to invest or to splurge? And the genie could give you either a good thing or a bad thing. Like, with the more wishes, it's a little bit tricky because sometimes they give you another wish and it's basically, like, pointless because you use up a wish and they give you it back, which... The only thing you're, literally wasting, is the day, so, I mean, yeah. Okay, so now we're gonna get a little friendlier with him, just because you have to be, like, good friends or best friends. I'm gonna make him our best friend, though, to free the genie and add him to your house. So, let's do ask about career. I don't think he's gonna have a career. I don't know. Chat. Get to know these about music, sure, why not, Isaac? What? This place is so dead that even ghosts and mummies won't hang out here. There's gotta be a better place to go. Okay, he's unemployed, like I said. Is she, like, doing anything? Come on, Athena. She only got, like, one gig, right? When's this gig gonna be? Tomorrow? Saturday. A Saturday? Okay. Oh, because... Okay. Alright. Those, steady gigs don't actually work. Well, for me. Oh my god, thank god! She's actually getting gigs, so she got another gig at Rodeo Go-Go. Good. We needed some money. We're not low on cash, but when we move into the new house, we're gonna need something. Yeah, this is the place to be. So she's at a hot spot. It's apparently... I don't know where she is, but... We'll find out. Let's put this on speed too, because they're gonna be chatting it up for a long time. How's the baby? A little hungry. We'll wait till he finishes everything, and then he could go over to the baby and socialize with the baby a bit. What else? Apparently, Aurora Martin has been flirting with Wayne Martin. Well, I mean, I'm guessing they're married, so we don't have any bills, right? Okay. Did you know that Evan Best is filthy rich? I would have never had guessed. Wait, I would never have guessed. Okay, so she was at the Brotherhood of Fine Fellows Hall, and she got a gig there. Oh my god, this is great. Thank you so much, Athena. Thank you so much. Yeah, we will become friends with him. Where's Stephen? Or Stefan? Aw, it's all about me. This is from the Being a Social Butterfly, by the way. Your sim is the center of attention, and that's just how he likes it. Awesome. Oh, yeah, baby. Okay, put it on speed 3. After that, you're gonna be talking to him. Show your secret. Gossip a bit. Aw. Somebody declined her. Are you down with that? No, you don't. Abner. I'm not flirting with Abner. Oh, God. Looks like this place is going to be hopping till the wee hours of the night. Okay. Wait. Top and best is... Blah, 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 blah. Oh, somebody declined her. At least she got a couple of gigs. Head home, Athena. You're fine. Head home, and then I guess you could serve us up some dinner. I guess. Let's eat some sushi tonight to celebrate. he has to use the toilet soon. He's still carrying that baby. Could you please put the baby down? Put Yella in the crib. Gosh. Go be funny with the guy. What? Mime conversation with self? Let's do it. Why do you put a woohoo? Gosh. Oh, no, don't be romantic. Okay. Why do you guys want to woohoo with each other? I have another child. Oh, my God, we'll do it. Not now. When the baby grows up. At least to a toddler. At least. God. Oh, the romantic photos. Okay, so they're gonna be talking. She's cooking. Sushi doesn't take that long to cook. Oh, and the gnome hasn't moved yet. Alright, grab a plate. You guys are getting hungry. After that, you could go ahead and use the bathroom and grab a plate. Where's the genie lamp, by the way? Here. We're gonna put it on the counter. Okay, stop moving. Oh. Okay, whatever. He thinks you're strange. okay. Oh, I think the friendly apologize. Go apologize. Actually, we'll talk to him for a little bit. Get to know. It'd be funny. Yeah, mind making conversation with yourself. I would think you're strange too. Okay, then after you're done, go ahead, use the toilet, and then grab yourself a plate. Because you are hungry, dude. How's the baby? Baby's gonna pee soon. Athena, you could go use the bathroom. And then I guess you can go ahead and pause. Or not pause. Speed one. Listen to your tabcast and go watch TV after you're done. It's gonna be up for a little bit. Oh, actually you can go clean some stuff. Clean. Let's just clean. Oh, everything's fine. And go ahead and clean the house, because I know there's a couple of newspaper things. Oh, and now we have bills. Okay, great. So she's going to do a couple of chores. Oh, here's the gnome. We'll move it back over on the corner. Oh, and the baby just peed himself. Or peed herself, should I say. Okay. After you're done with that, you will help the baby. Change the dirty diaper. Speed 2, please. Come on, Isaac. Come on. Oh, you're about to pee yourself. I have to end this video soon. Sorry if this video is extremely short, by the way, too, once I end it. I didn't mean it to be... come on, Athena, come on. Isaac, go eat. He's, like, wasting all electricity bills. But at least we got a lot of things done. Well, yeah, actually, we did get a lot of things done. Pick up Athena. Well, you're gonna do that, but... not gonna do that. Okay, put Ayala into the crib, and then you can go ahead and sleep, because you don't have gigs tomorrow, but whatever. Whatever. Okay, Isaac, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. Oh, we should have made her blow away the leftovers. Whatever, you can do that. And you will go talk to the genie some more, and so you cannot talk at all. Okay, gossip. You can't see make another wish. The genie must rest before granting another wish. So go ahead and chat. Go get to know. Yeah, we're just gonna do the same thing we've been doing. Special virtual enthusiasm about some music. Go ahead, Isaac, you can do it. Go ahead. So we have quite a lot of money right now. Not enough money to buy a house. And I still have to decide which house I want. Do I want to kick... oh, I'm gonna have to kick somebody out eventually. So do I wanna kick out these people? Oh my god! They left! We could buy this house! Because they left! Nobody lives there anymore! Hallelujah! And, I think... yeah, I think everybody lives in other... what happened? What happened? Where's the genie? Oh, sorry about that, guys. Where's the genie? Okay, so he went back into his lamp. Sorry about that glitch. He has a stereo in his pocket. Oh, we could delete this book. Great. Do we need to read it? I don't think so. Well, we got a stereo now. Okay. Okay, cool, I guess. They didn't really need a stereo, but we're gonna put it over here in the corner. Oops. Oh, she's dreaming about the Grim Reaper. Oh god, Athena, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. 26 of this episode of Let's Play Sim Street Showtime. We got a lot of things done today. We got the genie. We got a little bit friendlier with the genie. I don't know if we're still friends. No, we're not friends with him yet. How far back is he? Ooh, really far. He's not even on our... Okay, whatever. We got them to woohoo, get a little bit more friendly with each other, Isaac and Athena, or a little bit more romantic-y. We took care of the baby, which, how is the baby? Oh, getting a little hungry. We'll have Athena wake up, if anything. She wants to have another child. Oh my god, Athena. Are you crazy? Well, I mean, whatever. Hopefully. I don't know what to do. Fine, this, yeah, more. It gives us more, so. She really wants to have a child desperately. I don't know why, but she like family. She's not even family oriented. Why do you want to have so many children? God, do you want to woohoo with each other again? It's crazy. I'll have them woohoo in the morning, in the shower. But thank you so much for watching. Don't forget